Hi and welcome to episode 5 of season 1 of the Montenegro 2017 vlogs. It's been another scorching day and Tam has made the statement of all statements today: only an Englishman in the Balkans can burn all over his body when sat in the shade. And I've got a t-shirt on because it's even sitting under the vines here. I turn pink like a lobster or a shrimp. And funny, I should be talking about shrimps because shrimps will appear at the end of today's vlog. Thank you very much for all the comments about using the DJI Osmo mobile. And I've been using that again today. So maybe the shot sequences will be a lot smoother and less juddery. And I have found actually, because you know, when you hold the camera for some time, you start to shake a little bit, that shake is eliminated a bit as well by the DJI Osmo mobile. Well, anyway, not a lot has happened today apart from we went down, sat on the shoreline of Lake Kotor, just soaked up the atmosphere and just chilled almost all day until we came back up that hill and Tam decided to make a super meal of shrimps in tomato sauce with zucchini noodles.
Tonight it's zucchini noodles with shrimps in tomato sauce.
Is it your twist?
My twist. It's always my twist.
Find out about this recipe from them?
From my head. I don't know. I didn't find it.
She's a very creative cook.
I'm a very creative cook. I create when I cook. It's so hot in here.
It is.
I'm sweating.
Thank you. absolutely tasty. Zucchini noodles with shrimps in a tomato sauce with Tam's twist on it. So that's it for today. Catch you tomorrow. If you like the vlog, please share, like, comment. I love the comments. And subscribe, please. And we'll catch you either on Facebook, here on YouTube, or on vid.me tomorrow. Stay safe. Welcome to episode 5 of season 1 of the Montenegro vlog for 2017. What day of the week is it?